Hi, hello guys, welcome to the IELTS coaching channel, and let's begin into the today's topic, Geneva Convention. Introduction. The Geneva Conventions comprise four treaties and three additional protocols that establish the standards of international law for humanitarian treatment in the war. The singular term Geneva Convention usually denotes the agreement of 1949. Negotiated in the aftermath of Second World War, which is held in between 1939 and 1945, which updated the terms of two 1929 treaties and added two new conventions. The Geneva Conventions extensively defined the basic rights of wartime prisoners, that is POW, civilians and military persons. Established protections for the wounded and sick, and established protection for civilians in and around the war zone. The treaties of 1949 were ratified in a whole or with reservations by 196 countries. Moreover, the Geneva Convention also defines the rights and protections afforded to non-combatants, yet because the Geneva Conventions are about the people in the war, and the articles do not address warfare proper. The use of weapons of war, which is the subject of Hague Conventions. The first Hague Conference held in 1899 and second Hague Conference held in 1907, and the Biochemical Warfare Geneva Protocol. Conventions. In diplomacy, the term convention does not have its common meaning as an assembly of people. Rather, it is used in diplomacy to mean an international agreement or treaty. The first Geneva Convention for amelioration of the condition of the wounded and sick in armed forces in the field, the first adopted in 1864, revised in 1906, 1929, and finally in 1949. The second Geneva Convention for amelioration of the condition of wounded, sick and shipwrecked members of armed forces at sea, first adopted in 1949, successor of Hague Convention 907. The third Geneva Convention, relatively to the treatment of prisoners of war, first adopted in 1929, last revision in 1949. The fourth Geneva Convention, relative to protection of civilian persons in the time of war, the first adopted in 1949 based on parts of Hague Convention 2 of 1899 and Hague Convention 4 1907. The key points of Geneva Convention. The Geneva Convention was signed on 22nd August 1864 in Alabama room of Geneva Town Hall. Geneva is located in Switzerland country. 12 states signed it: Baden, Belgium, Denmark, France, Hesse, Holland, Italy, Portugal, Persia, Spain, Switzerland, and Württemberg. The UK signed up in 1865, the US in 1882, and Germany in 1906. The original convention had 10 articles covering the treatment of sick and wounded soldiers in the field, as well as establishing the neutrality of hospitals, ambulances and medical staff. Article 7 states that a distinctive and uniform flag shall be adopted, a red cross on a white ground. A second convention followed in 1906, covering the treatment of sick and wounded at sea. A third convention was added in 1929, covering the treatment of prisoners of war. A fourth convention came in 1949, covering the protection of civilians in time of war. It is all thanks to one Swiss man, Henry Barnett, who founded the precursors of Red Cross in 1863 and was driving force behind the presaging the Switzerland to host the conference to formalize the rules of war. Dunant received the first Nobel Prize in 1901, and the Red Cross went on to win the prize 3 times, in 1917, 1944, 1963. The Red Crescent was the first used by Ottoman Empire in 1876 and is now official symbol for 32 countries. The ICRC, the International Committee for Red Cross, to give Red Cross its formal name, is still based in Geneva and has 12,000 staff worldwide with an annual budget of 970 million Swiss francs. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.